year I was the president of the 4-H Sheep Club. It was a very good year. We did lots of different things. We went to a farm that made sheep's milk. It was very interesting because they had so many sheep and they had a system that they used to make sure that they would be cost efficient as possible. We had a day at the Sutton Fairgrounds where we sheared and washed and learned how to show our sheep. We went to 4 fairs this year, which included the Sutton, Uxbridge, and Lindsay, and the Royal Winter Fair. So we had to practice showmanship a lot to prepare for all the fairs. And finally at the Royal, Hannah's lamb was grand champion in confirmation out of all the lambs, which is pretty hard to win because there was around 150 competitors.